But American Dream is actually about being proud to be American. And Willie talks about riding and dying for his flag, but he still wants to keep an eye on the flag. And that just goes to show where his heart is, which is important because everyone is trying to make this political or a Black Lives Matter song, but it's not. It's just about getting people to recognize that there has been progress, but there's still work to be done.
To see was like another oppressive image of Black people in handcuffs and, you know, slaves and all of this other stuff. So I think it was important to show young people that there's so much power in being Black. With Chadwick Boseman just now passing away, rest in peace, and him giving us the gift of Black Panther, I thought it would just be really cool to just make the American dream being a superhero.
Literally, the first thing I said was, young man, got the heart of a lion and the drive of a wild horse. And right before that, I mean, it was a few days after the 4th, and I mean, shit, the world's going crazy, you feel me? And I just wanted to touch on how I was feeling at that moment. And I mean, how a lot of people were feeling at that moment in time and how a lot of people are still feeling. We just crafted the words so beautifully and eloquently after hours of just like, just writing. Yeah, we wrote American Dream and go listen to it.